You know how much gold Windfall give you? At 1-4? 18, right? Two? 50 gold. Why would you ever think Windfall when there's fucking treasure trove? You got treasure trove. Oh?
Let's begin again.
Any treasure troves? Lunan Echo 3. Oh shit! Oh shit. I forgot that item existed. Oh, I got treasure trove. Execute? I don't know why I sold out an option, but let's see. March? This guy got the fuck are those? What's the featherweight angle? Ah, featherweight's bitch. Hello? Nah, no way it is my board. What the augment? Which one? Mine? Oh, it's 4% max health. And magic damage every time my unit attack them. So let's say you're going Twin Shot, you go in Lucian, do a Shiv, it's magic damage, right? The Lucian would just straight up shred the entire team. Sounds kind of bad? Oh no, it's not that bad because it's every attack. Auto procs it, spell procs it. Lucian basically proc it twice when he casts Twin Shot. Talon Leap Rocket? No, every instant of damage. Bro, you're cold. Yeah, like on Zeri, it's broken on. Yeah, every instant. But you know, on a Zeri, it is not balanced. Once per auto. Well, it's auto plus your spell, right? And your auto happened to be a spell like Zeri's one. Zeri just straight up shit on like a 10,000 health choke out. But not like, it doesn't proc on Talon's bleed, if that's what you're thinking. Three crap best survive? CP will go 3, so survive with AP sacks. Maybe once per casting. What? This one? Why? Nah, surely not, surely not. I am stacking the wrong talent. Give me a bonus? Basically this one does 2 damage bleeds. Oh, go. Nice 2 damage. Holy shit, wait. Okay, Debonair talent may be more broken than the regular talent. What the fuck? Shift helps the non VIP talent more, so surely that's why you put it there. Yeah. This is Tiny Titan video on YouTube. Why would anyone ever take Tiny Titan? Bodyguard crown? Why? Oh. What's moving? Oh shit, hold up. The song's playing? It's Million Days. I'll make it here. It is crit. find out. It does not crit. I don't know if it crit. Never mind. I can't tell. Veg. Server game. What? Whoa, I'm playing Lucian. Wait, auto crit as well? Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Like, surely it crits, right? It crit? I mean, that's my Lucian spell. Probably. I can't really tell. The crit or not. Two out three damn it, I can't. It's fine. I mean, I can't tell, so... Obviously the big number crit, a small number never crits. I'm pretty sure the big numbers... This guy's level 7, 40 gold. Huh? Are we playing the same game? Okay, so... It's never twin shot hard here because Drill is so good on Lucian. Empire above all. What a physical damage crit, the 100 didn't crit? Yeah, it didn't crit. So why the fuck? They made a Jugonon again? Explainers? Yeah, the all had never crit once. Only the big number crit, which was his ability. Also, why am I playing 2 up Debonair when I could be playing Blitzcrank for Bruisers? Yes, okay, now we know, now we know. Which spell can crit? No, it can. The only thing that cannot crit is the augment. Surely, with IE, Lucian will do more damage. RS new Lux more OP? Less OP. No way it is, speaker, right? Nah, no way. Song? Oh, last song was Bloom by Devin. So it's Wayne or with talent for Arcanist? How the fuck? Do I ever fit? That you want to eat? I can't. Visa redeem? Too soon, too soon.
I never compromise.
Huh?
I can make a difference here.
Can't put this.
Ready for the yard. Let's get
surely this stabilizes, right? We should add him in Zarya later? Yeah. I don't think it's worth making it work. And then I can level for Blitzcrank, and then play Jinx with Corki, or just a Braum too. Sounds good. Manana has been long enough, hasn't it? No, it has not been long enough. It's the first day, bro. Holy shit.
Let's get going.
Is there a side cost? Yeah, it's only change tomorrow. It's worth us asking what's meta on PvE. Because it will always change. Tell me I lost a Discord. 100% of their missing health. Surely this Gnar doesn't one tap my Lucian, right? Nah, surely not. Oh! Okay, Smurf? Gnar is so trash. That unit is so fucking bad.
Mind, switch movement.
I don't want a chain. Bell is fine. Bell is fine. Yeah, Lucia is super satisfying to watch.
I will protect you.
You know what I just noticed? Every fight so far, holy shit. Every fight so far has been a drill gap. I'm pretty sure when you're playing Lucian carry, you can't afford to build lifesteal. Or like healing. And he really need healing. So, you just need drill, and then three damage item Lucian, you probably chill him. What the fuck is this? Dude. 6. 30 AD AP. AD AP doesn't do anything for me. I have one carry. I have one fucking carry. That just doesn't do shit for me either. Man. It was Twin Shot Heart? No, it wasn't. It would be if my Lucian actually does any AD damage. That's AP. He's the only AP Twin Shot. Like, that's quirky too, but. What the fuck am I fighting? What? The fuck? Huh? I can't kill anything! Morgana did most damage. A naked Morgana. Naked Zyra. Fine.
The ends of war are dead.
PG D-Claw? That's not bad. Go a bit. Can I play this? Nope.
This is my call.
Fuck that one here. That's probably not fuck debonair. Theory. Oh, I was joking, but. I'll go. Bruce or Enchanter. Oh shit. Oh wait, it does work, it does work. Holy fuck, it does work. Each of her auto proc the disintegrator. Did she just straight up insta kill someone?
Still mind, switch movement.
Oh my god, I lost this value. Okay, that's no way to lose, right? No way? Really not. Oh my god. Okay. We're chillin', it's a fast night. They just need fun line here. Could've been deck up Leona though.
Empire above all.
I don't need to evolve, I wanna win. Look at this. No sins.
Have you met my fleet?
Nice handshake. Thank you. Oh my god. This augment. Mace for Zeri, no? He's trying to hide his Draven Tree, but I don't think Draven Tree even matters.
Metal is harder than black.
4% max out per auto. And then this thing scales with her ults, which give her five bullets every time she autos. And it pierces through her target. So, yeah, you know, I'm not gonna be a VIP Zeri. I'm not gonna sell it to Yuna. It's fine. VIP Zeri basically make her ult last the entire round. See this super tanky Tom catching Galio? Wait, my Zeri can't move, dude. It's not a fast night, it's not a fast night. Nah, not exactly perma ult. What do you mean? VAP bonus. The electrified duration lasts until the end of combat. What? That is promo.
I've outdone myself this time.
Oh, I'm rolling.
My wings are restless.
Surely we hit Zarya 50 gold.
Yep.
Right? Glass is half empty. Yeah?
Savor the misery.
I will protect you.
I miss Senna. Oh no! Dude. Server's dead. Surely. Oh, server 3. Surely we hit. Surely we hit. I'm pretty sure I one-shot this guy's entire team. If it's Victor or Jinx, I don't one-shot my Zarya friend. Yeah? No, 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 move! Bro, you're trolling! Nah, nah, Zarya?
I will protect you.
Oh, bet.
Quick trigger.
Boom. How do you put item on? Put out my team so it doesn't get clumped up. Galio doesn't ult my Zeri. Ditch. Bruh. Oh, holy shit. How is he gonna beat me now? Go.
This is fun.
I will protect you. Follow my voice. Rally to me.
Nah, no way! No way she didn't move. Chatting, very one trick. I mean, this armor is pretty broken. I have so much stats there. I have 200 AP. Holy shit. Oh wait, what the fuck am I doing? He don't even have the audio. There's no fucking way you're that sweaty. A bubbling cast? Oh my god! Cuke! Smurf.